Two schoolgirls are in a stable condition in hospital after being airlifted from a bus crash that injured more than 30 people at Bacchus Marsh. The group had been on its way to an overseas camp before their coach was hit by a truck in the early hours of this morning. Penelope Leash has more.
A bus torn to pieces after sliding down an embankment. Inside, 27 schoolgirls and four staff from Ballarat's Loreto College, hit from behind by a truck at Bacchus Marsh.
A lot of them were on the high side and hanging and caught with their feet under the seats.
Tow truck driver Trevor Oliver was confronted by the scene on the Western Highway just after 3 a.m. One girl so badly injured it appeared her leg had been partially amputated.
Three of us got hold of her, and once we got her free and carried her out.
It should have been the trip of their young lives, heading to Melbourne Airport to fly to the United States to attend a NASA space camp. Instead, they became first responders.
The girls that were able-bodied were helping girls that weren't able-bodied.
Emergency services arriving to assess more than 30 people for traumatic injuries. Two girls were airlifted to the Royal Children's Hospital. Others, including the bus driver, were transported by road. The 60-year-old truck driver, who was trapped in his cab, undergoing surgery.
I think it was fairly harrowing for everyone involved. How anyone wasn't more seriously injured is incredible.
The road speed had been reduced, with workers clearing an earlier incident when the bus was hit from behind. The trucking company saying in a statement its thoughts are with everyone involved, as a school community is now left to pick up the pieces.
We're going to be open tomorrow, even though it is a public holiday, to allow any students and families that would like to come in, and will provide counselling support.
Detectives have spent the day examining the crash site and recovering the girls' belongings. The next step, to remove the bus wreckage. But the after effects are only starting to be felt.
It does have an effect, no doubt.
Penelope Leash is at the scene in Bacchus Marsh. Penny, police are still trying to clear the collision site.
Pete, the scene has been handed back over to local police. They're now waiting for heavy haulage equipment to arrive to begin the delicate operation of removing the bus wreckage behind me. The Western Freeway, the Melbourne-bound lanes remain closed for now. As for the students on that bus, the two girls who were flown to the Royal Children's Hospital with serious injuries are tonight in a stable condition, as is a third girl there at the Royal Children's. 16 people were taken to Ballarat Base Hospital, but only three have been admitted, Pete.
Thanks for that update, Penelope Leash.